and Rico. CBS 2 News from 5 to 7 a.m.
Happy Halloween from all of us at CBS.
Look, I'm not trying to pick a fight.
Look, can we just go back to the party?
No, not yet.
Please?
Look, I know you. Something happened. What is it?
I found Craig.
Craig! Oh, no, you don't.
Who are you? Where's Craig Montgomery?
What are you doing here, Daddy?
Hi, sweetness.
You can't come in.
What do you mean I can't come in?
Jazz!
Honey, come on, please. I just want to talk.
No, you have to go.
Sweetheart, please. Just
stay away from Johnny. Jazz!
What's the problem?
Get out of here, Craig!
What's the matter, buddy? You can't take a hint? Take the baby downstairs. This place is crawling with cops.
Please, Lucy, don't go. Hey, let go of me, Sasquatch.
I'll call Jack Snyder.
Oh, this is messed up.
What are you doing here?
Why is it a big deal?
I'm not bothering anybody, am I? Am I bothering you?
No. Just let it go.
What, you're fine with this? Somebody want to tell me what's going on?
No. Just let it go.
Yeah, I guess the new rule is I'm not even allowed to show my face anywhere in town.
Sounds good to me.
Let's just go back to the party.
Yeah, actually, wait. How did you get into the party?
I was invited.
Oh, yeah? By who?
By me.
You know what? I never should have listened to you. This is a really bad idea.
Jade, wait. Did you really have to dump on her like that?
After what she did, yeah.
Jane blew it.
You really wanted Adam to hear Gwen sing.
Look, it's okay.
No, no, well, maybe he still can. Just stay here until I get back.
Does someone need a map to find the hidden treasure?
No. I remember the way quite well.
I'm getting warmer. Warmer. Oh, you're burning up.
That's right. I want nothing between us, Vienna. Absolutely nothing. So allow me here.
Naughty boy. I told you to keep those sticky fingers off my baubles.
I think we just broke the sound barrier.
We're in Monaco and the roads are yours, my princess.
Isn't that how poor Grace died? Oh, no. Pull over.
Let him catch me if he can.
No, please, Adolfo. Don't try to outrun a police car.
I thought you were going to call me Dolly from now on.
Pull over, Dolly.
Your wish is mine.
Thank you.
Is there a law against having fun in the town of Oakdale?
No, but they're not too crazy about people wrapping their cars around trees.
You're looking for a racetrack. Your friend here should have told you. Indianapolis?
It's that way.
As the World Turns is sponsored by Mountain Grown Folgers Coffee, the best part of waking up.
Saturday morning at that perfect little cafe. The inspiration for Folgers Gourmet Selections Morning Cafe Coffee, made from our most aromatic beans. Get a taste of gourmet every day. New Folgers Gourmet Selections.
This is the shine right here. That's why I love new Ice Shine from Pantene.
It's new. The Provitamin formula with Shine Boosters gives you twice the shine.
And you are at shine potential, like shine peak.
New Pantene Ice Shine.
To help make sure your mouth is at its healthiest, dentists usually check all these areas. Ordinary toothpaste only protect some of them. For the first time, there's a toothpaste, Crest Pro Health, that protects them all.
Introducing new Crest Pro Health, the first, the only all-in-one toothpaste to protect all these areas dentists check most for a healthy smile.
No other toothpaste provides the same all-in-one protection.
New Crest Pro Health, healthy, beautiful smiles for life.
You really should take NyQuil for that cold. It'll relieve your symptoms and help you sleep. You'll sleep like a bear, like a hibernating bear. You'll sleep like
before you sign us up for this reality show?
Yeah.
Give me that.
NyQuil, the nighttime sniffling, sneezing, coughing, aching, fever, best sleep you ever got with a cold medicine. And for nighttime sinus relief, try new NyQuil Sinus.
For a free trial of prescription Actonel, keep listening.
I asked my doctor for one good reason to keep treating my osteoporosis with Actonel.
I gave her one.
One out of two women past 50 will break a bone due to osteoporosis in their lifetime.
Wow, I didn't know that.
Actonel can help prevent osteoporosis. Actonel helps protect your bones from the cells that cause osteoporosis to help them stay strong and fight fracture.
I'll stick with Actonel. My doctor told me Actonel is not for everyone. Women with low blood calcium or severe kidney disease shouldn't take Actonel, and you must be able to sit or stand for 30 minutes. My doctor also said to follow dosing instructions carefully. Stop taking Actonel and tell your doctor if you experience difficult or painful swallowing, chest pain, or severe or continuing heartburn, as these may be signs of serious upper digestive problems.
To get your certificate for a free trial of Actonel, call 1-877-ACTONEL or visit Actonel.com.
Then talk to your doctor.
And keep fighting fracture with Actonel.
One secret the unit keeps.
You ready to come in?
Could destroy them all.
Once in, never out.
The Unit, new episode tonight after NCIS.
See lions that paint? This you've got to see to believe tomorrow on The Early Show.
I assure you, officer, my paperwork is all in order and I have an international driver's license.
Do you have any idea how fast you were going?
In my country, we don't ask ourselves such questions.
Well, in this country, we do. Did your companion happen to glance at the speedometer?
The prince is new to these roads. Cut him some slack, okay? We wouldn't want him to have an unfavorable view of local law enforcement.
I just want to make sure he gets back to his country in one piece.
I'll get the lead out of his foot.
Pardon?
It's just an expression. We'll go back to the gala soon.
How about now?
I'll be sure to drive with more caution.
Then you won't mind if I give you an escort back to the hotel?
I know the way.
As the head of security detail tonight, I insist.
It appears we have no choice.
All right, then. Well, pull my car around and you can follow me back.
Quite a diligent fellow.
It's practically his middle name.
I told you I wanted to keep that necklace on to remind me of that night in Biarritz.
Well, Biarritz was amazing, but we can do way better.
We can?
Yeah. See, that was the past. Tonight's gonna be way more memorable.
I believe you. Make love to me, Simon Fraser.
I really want to. Just one quick question. When is the prince expecting you back?
Forget about the prince. We have lots of time.
More? A little.
Are you trying to have your way with me, Mr. Fraser?
Well. What is it? You all right?
I see two of you. Oh, no, you both can make love to me.
Have you seen Dusty?
Well, he thought that he saw Craig, so he took off after him.
What's wrong, darling?
My father's upstairs. That guy that Dusty went after must be a decoy.
A decoy? Your father's...
Yeah, he showed up at Barbara's suite. Luckily, Dusty has a bodyguard, and he kept my father under control, and I came downstairs here with Johnny because I thought it'd be safer with all the police around.
Tom, did you know about this?
that Craig was going after Johnny tonight? No.
Marco, he violated the court order.
Yeah, and if he thinks that I'm not going to arrest him, he's dead wrong.
What do you mean you found Craig? You found Craig where?
Here, in one of the hotel rooms.
Which room?
I don't remember. It's not like I was expecting to see him. It was a complete surprise.
What did he want?
I didn't stay long enough to find out. Look, could we just forget this?
No. Meg, look, I've learned, okay? Forgetting about Craig Montgomery, it can be hazardous to your health.
I'm fine. Look, let's just go home, okay? I won't be alone with him anymore.
Where do you want me to put him?
The dumpster's out back. Oh, no.
What are you trying to pull, huh? What did you do to Meg?
Oh, I assure you, it was completely innocent.
If you ever go near her again.
Oh, the master of the empty threat. You failed to protect Rose. You failed to protect Rosanna. Emily, even your own sister.
You want to put me to the test? I will destroy you.
Whoa, whoa, what's going on here?
Greg, staying out of trouble?
Not by a long shot. There's a court order keeping him 50 feet away from my grandson. He not only violated that, but he would have grabbed Johnny if he had had half a chance.
Barbara, you still hitting the port wine there?
Actually, believe it or not, my mother knows what she's talking about. Wouldn't be the first time he tried to kidnap a kid.
Wait, Paul, you saw him with Johnny?
No, but he tried to trap Meg.
I what?
What are you doing? Can we just get this over with? Will you just do your job?
I'm doing my job.
Paul, you need to calm down.
If you just let me explain.
Nobody wants to hear any more of your lies.
Paul, please, he isn't worth it.
You should listen to your girlfriend, Paul, before you get yourself into real trouble.
I work in maintenance. I couldn't cop a ticket, so I snuck in and
Dusty grabbed
the costume.
Dusty, Craig, shut up at Barbara's suite. Lucy took the baby downstairs to get away from him.
I know it.
No, no, it's okay. It's okay. Don't worry. But apparently this whole disappearing act was just a diversion.
He's gonna wish he'd disappear when I get my hands on him.
Recently, some allergy decongestants chose to change their formula to stay in the aisle. Claritin D chose not to change.
Thank you, Claritin D.
So now you'll find Claritin D behind the pharmacy counter.
Thank you, Claritin D, for staying tough on the toughest allergy symptoms.
For refusing to change your formula.
Nothing works stronger, faster, or longer to relieve your worst allergy symptoms, including congestion and sinus pressure, without drowsiness.
Thank you, Claritin D, for helping me live Claritin Clear.
Claritin D, now behind the pharmacy counter, still no prescription needed.
Wait up, wait up!
Here he comes.
Mm-hmm. Kind of got separated from the herd there. How you doing? Boy, this cow's got a rub, huh?
Woo, woo!
You like being a cow? I like being a cow. How about this California weather? Oops, there's a rain cloud! I gotcha! Ooh, just kidding.
Oh, my.
Kidding you. I mean, moo. Yeah,
look
moo,
at Dave.
Right.
He's doing it again.
Hey, man. Everybody's got a dream.
What are we doing today?
Great cheese comes from happy cows. Happy cows come from California. Real California cheese.
Creative solution number 19.
Sometimes you've got to be creative. That's why moms love these new activity mats from Play-Doh. They're full of creative ideas, so you don't always have to be. Toss or reuse them.
Imagination taking shape. Play-Doh.
Hi, Jay Bush and Cousin Drew here for Bush's Homestyle Chili.
I slow cook it according to a secret family recipe with premium ground beef and a special blend of spices for a homemade taste.
Say, Drew, what do you say you let me see where you keep the secret family recipe?
All right, Jay. But don't tell your dog Duke. He can't keep a secret. Duke, how'd you get in here?
Oh, I had some doggy doors put in.
Enjoy Bush's Homestyle Chili. Looks like homemade, tastes like homemade.
Before you know it, your carpet can look dirty. See the difference? But it's not a problem because Resolve High Traffic Foam effectively cleans large carpet areas. Just spray it on, rub in gently, and vacuum away. The results speak for themselves. Trust Resolve.
On November 7th, bring home a world of car.
My name's Mate. Like Tomato, but without the tub.
I'm a precision instrument for speed and aerodynamics.
You hurt your what?
There's a lot of love out there, you know, man.
Do I spot a little pinstriping tattoo back there?
Oh, oh. You saw that?
With an all-new exclusive short, Mater and the Ghost Line.
The Ghost Line!
Disney Pixar's Cars. Own it on DVD November 7th.
Here I am. Love me.
If you could make a wish, what would it be?
I wish there was a way to prevent cancer.
Alzheimer's.
Obesity.
At Merck, our goal is a future free from sickness. We've already discovered vaccines as well as medicines to help fight diseases like high blood pressure, high cholesterol, and tuberculosis. Now we're working to treat or prevent cancer, Alzheimer's, and obesity. So maybe one day...
I wish there was a cure for diabetes.
We won't have to wish. Merck, where patients come first.
You know what? We'll do it another time, because tonight is obviously not the night for Adam to hear me sing.
Yeah, well, Jade messed that one up, too.
Well, you know, she didn't know.
Don't be so sure.
Doesn't matter. I don't care about Jade.
If anybody did care, she's in the ladies' room crying.
Where's Luke?
Waiting for her to come out, which she apparently is not going to do. What happened, Will?
We've got history.
All of you?
More or less.
What'd you do, kill somebody?
Oh, well, lucky, lucky me. Here I am with the best-looking young man in all of Oakdale. So, darling, sweetheart, it's all set up. The sound is ready whenever you are.
You know what? I don't think that it's going to happen tonight.
Why not?
Yeah, why not?
Casey, I...
You know what? No, just, Adam, give me 5 minutes. You're not going to regret it, all right?
Okay, you win. Let's do it.
It's just a series of simple misunderstandings.
There is nothing simple about your track record. Has everyone here forgotten that he almost killed a woman?
Oh, tonight?
No, his former wife.
That was ruled an accident.
It wasn't an accident.
He was cleared of those charges.
He's still not supposed to be anywhere near my nephew.
I went up to Barbara's suite to deliver a message.
What message?
No one is interested in anything you have to say,
Where's
Craig?
The child now?
With his daughter in the ballroom.
Lucy has him?
Yes, and for all we know, they have something prearranged.
Okay, I'll go check the ballroom.
No, you know what? I'll do it myself. No, I'm gonna go here with my date.
Look, okay, fine. We'll all go. But you, don't leave my sight.
Happy to cooperate, officer.
Oh, please.
What are you waiting for? Go arrest him.
See, there he is, safe and sound.
What is this, your entourage?
And I hear there's a court order against this guy, huh?
Yes, thank you, Dallas. I'll take it from here.
Brother or no brother, arrest him, Margot.
Come on, Dallas. Let Margot's family sort this out.
Thank you.
Whatever you say. I'll be nearby if you need me. Right?
Great, that's great. Thanks.
You want me to find Dustin?
I'm right here. You go near my son again, and I'll kill you.
Hey, you don't make threats like that with a room full of police officers. So, Craig, what was this whole evening about?
You've seen what it's about. You raised a small fortune for Memorial Hospital.
To you, it was about getting close to my son.
I'm sorry you see it that way.
Did you or did you not go to Barbara's suite?
Yes, but I...
Well, then I'm sorry, Craig. I have no choice but to arrest you for violation
wait,
of...
I have something here that might change your mind. Tom, will you do the honors?
What is it?
The restraining order against Craig has been overturned. There is no legal reason that he can't spend time with his son from now on.
Thank you for escorting us, officer.
Not a problem. I assume you'll be returning to the ballroom.
Shall we?
Are we under surveillance?
Of course not.
Well, in that case, I think we should go for a drink. There's a great jazz club over on Market Street.
Sorry to throw water on your plans, but stick to the lake view. It makes security easier to handle.
The lounge, perhaps.
Yes. Yes, okay, perfect. We'll get to know one another over a nice long drink.
Keep her to one martini, Your Highness.
What happens after one?
I don't think you want to find out.
Or perhaps I do.
Good night, Detective Snyder. Shall we go to the lounge?
The officer said merely that we had to stay at the hotel. The penthouse has a beautiful view.
Oh, yes. Let's go.
A word, Your Highness.
Would you excuse me for a moment?
Of course. Something wrong?
Yes, there's been a breach of security. Vienna's off with another man.
Excuse me, but Dolly, weren't we just on our way up to your penthouse? Just the two of us?
Yes. yes, but you are not wearing a small fortune in precious jewels. I must attend to this immediately.
Well, I was so looking forward to our drink. I'm sure she's fine.
We will have that drink when I return.
Please stay.
Soon, Grace. Very soon.
Oh, did you lose your prince already?
Not now, Jack.
I'm sure he'll be back. Just stay out of that death trap he calls a car.
Is that an order?
Are you hoping that if you get on his good side, he'll buy you one of your own?
Well, yes, Jack. Really, that's all I need, a rich prince to make me happy. I was just faking it. All those years of grocery shopping and doing laundry and picking up after our children. Really, I was just biding my time, waiting for my prince to come. It's amazing how well you know me after all our years together.
I wasn't serious, Carly.
Right, Jack. Well, don't you have other citizens to serve and protect?
When it comes to protecting you, Carly, I'll always make the time.
Please, Simon, don't blow it.
You know what? I should order another bottle of champagne.
No more champagne.
Oh, come on. The prince has turned you into a lightweight.
I want to drink you in, Simon, until I can't get enough.
Vienna?
What is the meaning of this?
Coming up on As the World Turns.
I'll get that order reinstated.
Until you do, he has every legal right to spend time with his son.
That's right. And for starters, I would like to hold my boy.
Lucy, did Craig make a move on you?
Gwen Munson.
Kill. And the crown jewels just got carried out of here with the royal tart. I hate you, Simon.
Pop-Tarts can't stand up to the delicious taste of Toaster Strudel. Pillsbury Toaster Strudel, the one kids want to eat.
I have asthma. And even with my asthma controller medicine, I was still having symptoms. So I hadn't taken out my old horn for a while. Then my doctor put me on Advair. Since then, I've been having fewer symptoms and breathing better. So I was ready to see if I still had it in me.
I didn't know you could play like that, Dad.
Neither did I, son. Neither did I.
Advair is the one controller that treats the two main causes of asthma symptoms, airway constriction and inflammation. Advair contains salmeterol. In patients with asthma, medicines like salmeterol may increase the chance of asthma-related death. So Advair is not for people whose asthma is well controlled on another controller medicine. Advair won't replace fast-acting inhalers for sudden symptoms and should not be taken more than twice a day. Talk to your doctor about the risks and benefits of treating your asthma with Advair. If you're taking Advair, see your doctor if your asthma does not improve.
Advair can help you breathe better. That's sweet.
The final number is 42. Woo! Woo! If you have Woo! Those five numbers, congratulations! Woo! You are the jackpot winner.
Ooh, that smells clean.
That's the power of Pine Sol, baby.
At Kohl's Half Price Sale, the math is easy. Because for one day only, you can take 50% off hundreds of items store-wide. Take 50% off family sweaters and family outerwear. Get half off family sleepwear, too. Save 50% on boots for everyone. Get half off bath towels, sheet sets, and candles and decorative lighting, too. Plus, senior citizens take an extra 15% off. Don't miss Kohl's half-price sale this Wednesday only from 7 a.m. to midnight. Kohl's, expect great things.
Well, mama, don't you make me another meatloaf. Forget the mac and cheese. I want some fun piled on a bun. I want a manwich, please. Make tonight a manwich night. I want a manwich, please.
Packed with 3 times concentrated power. All small and mighty detergent. 3 times smaller, 3 times mightier.
Why are you looking at me like that? Do I have food in my teeth or something?
They took my little girl.
I'm getting kidnapped on Halloween? Totally creepy.
Right now there's someone out there with my daughter.
Better lights!
Great costume, guys, but spelled CSI wrong on your hats.
That's NCIS. New episode CBS tonight. In the City of Angels, these prosecutors bring hope.
Those women deserve justice. How do we fight back?
Dirty. City of Angels.
Thursday at 5, it's a beautiful resting place for pets who passed away. Even some of Hollywood's famous have buried their pets here. See what makes this unique cemetery for the furry, feathered, and faithful so special. Thursday at 5 on CBS 2 News.
Every time I go to get a refill on my prescription, someone's having trouble with their plan.
But now that we're in Scan, we don't have to worry about that.
Scan just laid everything out easily for you to read and understand.
There are generous prescription drug coverage.
Worldwide emergency coverage.
Allowances for eyewear and hearing aids. They have a super program for glasses.
And they got a great formulary with just, you know, all the drugs that you need.
And if you don't have transportation to your doctor's appointment, they will take you there.
No plan premium.
No deductible and low co-payments.
They cover so many things that it's hard to keep up with it.
But that's one of the reasons that we joined Scan. There's no confusion.
George and I did a spreadsheet on all the other HMOs.
Talked to my doctor, as I said, did everything that I could think of to see what the best plan for me would be.
I don't know why everybody doesn't belong to Scan.
For more information, call Scan at 1-800-547-0887. Scan Health Plan.
Did she use them, then lose them? Next, Judge Judy.
CSI New York, CBS Wednesdays.
You are just in time, Mr. Highness.
In my country, you'd be hanged for this.
This is not how it looks. See, I noticed that Vienna was drinking rather excessively, I didn't want to embarrass you or our host, so I brought her up here into my room, ducked out to get some coffee, came back. She was undressed and passed out.
Step away from her.
I didn't want the press blowing this up into a royal scandal, especially with the crown jewels at risk.
I said step away.
Just didn't want her humiliating the crown, sir.
You were to keep an eye on her.
My apologies, Your Highness. It wasn't his fault. She gave the security people the slip.
Then you should have called them yourself.
There wasn't enough time, sir. You see, she was wandering up and down the hall, singing, threatening to strip off her clothes. And as I said before, with the press so close by, it could have been a public relations disaster.
Take her to my suite immediately. Make sure she's properly covered and have security attend to the jewels.
Of course, Your Highness.
We will be together soon, my American beauty. And as for you, thank you for assisting Vienna.
Oh, it was an honor, sir.
Well, I held up my end of the deal.
Yes, you did, my American beauty.
While you were here doing who knows what with the lovely Vienna. Prince Leadfoot out there nearly got me killed on Route 30. And then I walk in here and see that she's still got the jewelry around her neck.
It was a good night, Carl.
Good.
A good night.
Good. I was this close to being roadkill. and the crown jewels just got carried out of here with the royal tart. I hate you, Simon.
You okay?
Okay. Get it over with. Tell me how coming here was stupid, how I have no right trying to have fun in this town.
Is that your defense? Self-pity?
You saw how they went after me.
So? Move to Siberia.
I might have to after your mom finds out I showed up at this party, after she ordered me not to.
Well, you better tell her first before somebody else does.
Are you crazy?
It won't be that bad.
Luke, I lied to her again.
So stop lying.
I don't get it. Casey gets Gwen pregnant, lies to the whole world about it, but he's Mr. Perfect. Will cheats on his wife? No problem. Maddie slices up some girl's car.
Okay, all that's true, but you messed up too.
I'm just saying, if they've made mistakes, why can't they forgive me for mine?
Ladies and gentlemen, it is my pleasure to introduce to you Oakdale's fine young singer, Gwen Munson.
Luke should have been back with Jay by now. Could you just listen, please?
Tell me, baby, what's going on?
Please, besides, I told him to call.
I ain't got no weapons drawn, yeah. 'Cause I'm just listening to dial tones. I'm dialing numbers, but you ain't home. 'Cause I'm thinking about, just thinking about that kiss.
Whoa.
Somewhere east
not
on
bad.
35th
not bad at all.
And I'm thinking about
looking
my lips. Yeah, I'm thinking about, just thinking about it.
Can I see those?
It's legal, Dusty. This court order was imposed on Jennifer's behalf. And now that she's gone, the judge has ruled null and void. Not only that, Greg's position as Johnny's biological father has been fully acknowledged.
I'm his parent. I've got adoption papers.
And nothing changes regarding custody. You retain full custodial rights as Johnny's legal guardian.
Are you saying that Greg can't be arrested?
For what, Barbara? He's broken no law.
Are you sure that you didn't know that this was in the works?
Of course I didn't know, but I'll call Judge Lowry and see if I can get some background on him.
No judge is going to tell me what to do with my son.
It's only a matter of time before I shred that sham of a custody arrangement as well.
You'll never get my son.
Daddy, please don't make threats like that.
Tell me how not to love my son. I couldn't walk away from Johnny anymore. I can walk away from you.
You got a bad habit of destroying what you love.
Not this time. I have an army of lawyers too, Craig.
I'm ready. Be surprised who will line up on my side.
Let's just go.
So, Dusty, I think that we have a little bit of unfinished business between us.
Advanced White toothpaste? Know how clean your teeth feel after the dentist cleans? It's the same way Advanced White feels, fresh from the dentist clean. Hey, your toothpaste do that? No? So test ours. Get that same dentist clean feeling. Has the same dental baking soda thousands of dentists use. Dissolves, deep cleans, and whitens too. Arm & Hammer. Try it a week. Money back guaranteed. Fresh from the dentist clean feeling. Try it.
Campbell's chicken noodle possibilities. Slurp noodles, broth, slurp some more. Mmm, good, that's for sure. Slurping's fun in every way. Wholesome Campbell's makes their day. Possibilities.
Playtime's gone a little bit wild. With amazing animals, new from Fisher-Price. It's a train full of fun activities, friends to meet, and lots to learn. What a great way to click with adorable four-legged friends. Amazing animals. It's amazing how much they'll love them. New from Fisher-Price.
Play, laugh, go.
Ah,
What can we build for you? How about tomorrow's technology today in a Dimension E521 desktop with an AMD Athlon 64X2 dual-core processor? The speed you need to run multiple applications, the choices you want. Dell. Purely you.
From the creators of Shrek, DreamWorks Over the Hedge is now on DVD.
Yes!
The summer's funniest movie.
No fighting while we're driving.
We will turn this van around, mister!
He started it.
Is the best DVD this season.
Welcome to the family.
Over the Hedge. Bring home the DVD today.
For everyday shower cleaning at the touch of a button. Scrubbing Bubbles Automatic Shower Cleaner. It covers your entire shower every day, which means it works like this. Cleaning mold and mildew stains, soap scum, even curtain scum. Cleans a dirty shower in days. Keeps a clean shower clean from day one, every day. Scrubbing Bubbles Automatic Shower Cleaner, made for your shower. S.C. Johnson, a family company.
Wednesday, Jake's past comes back to haunt him.
Do we have a deal?
You start striking bargains with the bad guys, it's the beginning of the end.
A new Jericho, CBS Wednesday.
They left something in his brain that is irritating it. We're not looking hard enough.
Are you going to date my wife?
That's a ridiculous question.
Whose phone is this?
I put it there.
Hey, honey, I'm so sorry to bug you at work.
Vicky.
Maybe we should see other people.
You don't mind if we work while you talk? I'll call you back. Bye, Vicky.
That look that he gave you back there.
Craig is just trying to get to you.
Did he get to you?
What?
Is that what happened? Is that why you came back to the party all flustered?
Could you be a little less suspicious?
Could you be a little more specific?
Okay, fine. Here's exactly what happened. Some assistant manager came up to me saying that there was a guest at the hotel that needed medical assistance. He knew I was a nurse at the hospital, so I went to check, and when I got there, Craig opened the door.
Leave it to Craig to get you alone in his hotel room.
And the minute I realized who it was, I left. So he obviously didn't get to me, did he?
Why did he think that he would?
I don't know, Paul. Maybe he was trying to create a situation where you and I would end up fighting just like this.
Did he touch you?
Paul,
come on, Meg, tell me the truth. Did Craig make a move on you?
I don't care how many judges say that you're Johnny's father. I'll do whatever I have to do to keep you away from my boy.
Tom, Dusty, you can't stop Craig from petitioning the court.
Come on, Tom. What a joke. What a joke. The magician, a little disappearing act, chartering a plane to make it look like he's leaving town.
I am leaving town. I have a meeting tomorrow in New York. And no one outside of my office would know that I chartered a private plane.
Oh, come on, Craig. We all got too many battle wounds to believe that you're the poor, misunderstood guy here. Half the room was crazy looking for you. The other half was hoping that you'd fallen off the face of the earth.
I will not apologize for wanting to spend time with my son.
You don't have a son,
Dusty.
I'll get that order reinstated.
Until you do, he has every legal right to spend time with his son.
That's right. And for starters, I would like to hold my boy. Lucy, give me your brother.
Just thinking about it. Yeah.
Thank you.
Thank you so much for letting me sing.
Oh, darling, you've got yourself a booking here any time you want.
Oh, thank you.
Yes.
You were great.
Really?
Yeah.
What'd the big brother think?
Don't worry, he always looks like this when he's in shock.
I'm not in shock. Blown away, maybe, but not in shock.
Really?
You're good, Gwen. Really good. But the name's gotta change.
What? I kinda like Gwen.
No, I do too. But, Munson doesn't sell CDs. Munson makes for a great cop. But Morrison... Now, that makes for a great singer.
Like Jim or Van.
Okay, let's put the whole name thing on hold for a second. What did you think about the sound?
All the raw material is there. But it could be polished up a little bit. But we get the right production team, we can smooth out the rough spots. But, you know, that takes money. And you need a label to give you a shot on spec. And they don't give a shot unless you're a sure thing. You write your own stuff?
Yeah, sometimes.
All right, that's cool. Look, we'll talk about this later. I have to go.
Thank you.
Hey, no. Thank these clowns. They made me stay. I'll see you guys later.
I told you he knows music.
Yeah, well, women are a whole different story.
Yeah, well, you know what? Forget that. Let's just go back to the dorms. They're having a Halloween party.
Why don't you guys go back? I think we're gonna hang out here.
You sure? Yeah, we'll call you on your cell if we change our mind.
All right, don't be too late, because the keg might be gone. What? It's a joke.
Okay, I'll drive.
I could close one eye.
It's very good to see them like that.
Yeah.
So what do you think? Your brother was just being nice to me?
No, he's never just being nice. If he didn't like you, he would say so.
Well, you heard what he said. You know, talent's not enough.
Yeah, but it's a good start. You should actually remind me to thank him later.
For staying to listen?
No, for helping me figure out what I want to do with the rest of my life.
Oh, wait here. I'll go get the car.
Luke, thanks.
For what?
For the advice, for rescuing me again.
Wow. Just think about what I said.
I will. I'm gonna start by telling your mother the truth, so she doesn't have to drag it out of me.
What? What's so funny?
I was just thinking how they tore my head off tonight. I should have come as Marie Antoinette.
Kate.
I'm leaving. Luke is getting the car.
I'm so sorry I talked you into this.
It's not your fault.
I just don't get what's up with Will and Casey.
They didn't tell you?
I don't want to hear it from them. I want to hear it from you. Why is everyone against you, Jade?
If you would just let me get a word in.
I don't want to hear another word out of your mouth.
Well, Vienna was very tough.
Tough? No. Simon, tough is having your life flash before your eyes at 100 miles an hour. Tough is trying to keep your stomach out of your throat on a hairpin turn. And tough is definitely having Jack look at me like I've whored myself out to some man just because he's got a title before his name. Now, all I was trying to do was keep the royal knives from carving out your heart. And what do I get in return? Nothing. We're back to square one, aren't we? With some loan shark who wants to tear us limb from limb.
And we're back in business.
Oh,
where'd they come from?
No, I just saw Vienna wearing...
the very good replica of Prince Adolfo's precious jewels.
Replica?
We did it, Carly. We did it.
We did? We did it? We did it! We did it! I'm so happy that we did it!
Today, we hear more about menopause than ever. But knowing where to turn for information, now that's important. That's why there's nomenopause.com, a website that can help you understand what happens to your body during menopause, how to stay healthy, and provides information on hormone therapy. With this information, you and your doctor can work together to decide what's right for you. I'm glad I know about nomenopause.com because knowing more is good for all of us. Visit nomenopause.com.
The secret to great holiday food is cooking with Swanson broth. Swanson broth starts with all-natural chicken stock and is perfectly simmered with the flavors of garden vegetables and sun-drenched herbs. The secret is Swanson broth.
My allergies can get so bad, I feel like I'm in a fog. Now, I'm Claritin Clear. Claritin relieves my sneezing and itchy eyes without making me drowsy. And it's proven to make me alert and focused.
That one, please.
Live Claritin Clear.
No matter how hard I scrubbed, lime scaled, and these rust stains just would not go away. That's why now I only use Lime Away. It tackles gritty lime scale and rust stains indoors and out. For lime, calcium, and rust, Lime Away is a must.
Don't be fooled. Not all formulas are alike. Only Good Start Supreme DHA and ARA has a patented process that starts with 100% whey, broken down to make easy-to-digest comfort proteins. Only Nestle Good Start Supreme has them.
Okay, you two. Time for bed.
Read us a book, please.
Hokey Pokey Elmo. And batteries included, ages 1.5 and up.
The Toys R Us Big Toy Book is here with more of the hottest toys. More Bratz, more Lego, more Fisher-Price. Incredible selection and great deals you can't find anywhere else. More toys, more variety, more deals. Only at Toys R Us, the world's greatest toy store.
Not only do delicious McCormick finishing sauces add the perfect flavor to any meal, they're also the perfect end to any day. Finishing sauces from McCormick, the taste you trust.
What makes Dove body wash so different? Dove has natural moisturizer, while some other body washes contain lots of thick moisturizer. Dove's moisturizer absorbs quickly. Dove Deep Moisture Body Wash leaves your skin soft and beautiful.
For too long, Springfield has suffered in the dark, looking for a savior, searching for hope and guidance. I can be that hope. I am that hero.
Are you sure you don't mind missing the party?
Yes, I'm sure. There's a lot of people there, and I'm tired.
Where's Owen?
Probably a Pi Gamma geek with all of his computer buddies. Do you want a soda?
Sure.
So, what do you want to do now?
We could read, I guess.
No, we cannot read. I also have tonight reading for my lit class. Poetry, believe it or not.
Ooh.
T.S. Eliot?
I love T.S. Eliot.
Why did I know you would say that?
No, I don't really feel like reading. I'm not really in the mood.
Have you checked your temperature? Are you sick?
I'm not sick. Actually, I'm in the mood for this.
Well, I like this mood.
When I'm with you, I feel like all the bad things never happened. I can pretend that there was no Lewis, or there was no Slasher who turned out to be my sister.
You don't have to pretend anymore, though. Because you faced it, and you dealt with it. We've dealt with it. We can do this together.
You're a nice guy, and thanks for inviting me to the party. But Luke's taking me home.
Wait, you're running out of me. Why?
Once you find out why your brothers are on my case, you're not going to want to be around me anymore.
Why don't you let me decide that, okay? So far, nobody's told me anything, including you. What's the big mystery?
Jane.
Oh, wait. Just let me say something first. Nothing against Luke. But you're my date. I brought you here. I only think it's right that I take you home. If you'll let me.
No, just let me finish.
It's not gonna work.
Yes, it will. I want to do this. And you heard Adam.
He's your brother. What is he supposed to say? I'm sorry, Will, your wife stinks?
No, he wouldn't lie about this. He thinks you have what it takes, and so do I. And I want to be the person to make it happen for you.
Okay, but singing it's my dream. You gotta make your own dreams come true.
Gwen. You are my dream. I've got the money, so we can put out a demo and then maybe put together a little tour. And then, you know, once it gets some recognition and a big label picks it up, then I'll go straight back to school. All right, we can live together, we'll work together, and I promise I will never give you any singing advice.
You can. I've heard you in the shower, and you're terrible.
I know. So how about it?
You don't
You don't have to pour a small fortune into my career to prove that you love me. No, you don't have to prove anything.
I want to. You know how much I love my dad, right? But he wasn't perfect, you know? Far from it. But maybe if he had invested a little more time into my mom's dreams, they might still be together. Because, you know, that's what happens. When people share a dream, they stay a family. And I want to do that for us. I want to do that for you. I want to make Gwen Morris a star.
Okay. It's a deal. But the name's Munson. It's Mrs. Gwen Munson.
Lucy, don't do it.
Dusty?
Margo, if you want to arrest me, go ahead, but he's not touching my son.
I'll give him right back. Just for a moment. I don't want to make a scene.
Johnny belongs with his father.
I won't make an issue with this tonight. I won't embarrass you or Jennifer's memory. At this time, the law is on my side, Dusty. So you comply or you face the consequences. Excuse me.
Look, I know how this guy operates.
Yeah, well, so do I.
And if he tried to touch you or intimidate you, I'd like to know about it. Will you please just tell me what happened upstairs?
For the last time, nothing happened. Are we gonna argue every time Craig looks at me?
I just don't want to lose you.
You won't ever lose me.
And I don't trust that guy.
I heard that about a million times tonight. I love you, Paul. Do you hear me? I love you.
Well, I love you too.
I managed to acquire a very detailed photo of the crown jewels.
And you had a copy made.
An exquisitely good copy.
And you don't think they'll find out?
Hopefully not for a very long time.
And didn't the jeweler wonder why you wanted a replica?
No, the jeweler's a friend. I told him I wanted to treat my girlfriend like royalty.
Well, I feel better than royalty.
You were magnificent tonight. And no one will find out quite how magnificent you were, because this will not be traced back to you. I promise.
And what Jack would call a red-hot accomplice.
A very, very red-hot accomplice.
No. I've never felt what I felt tonight before. Walking on the edge and my heart pounding. It's either get caught or win the grand prize. And we did it. We walked away with the jackpot.
Well, sinful pleasures are the very best kind.
Yeah, the thrill. It was exhilarating, you know? Like, almost better than sex.
Are you kidding me? Nothing is better than sex.
Happy Halloween!
Happy Halloween!
Nick is a jerk!
Get off of me!
Why are you so
probably can't even be repeated.
Oh. Well, I'm ready when you are.
You have no idea what I want.
Of course I do. Does it sound with the same thing?
Extra strength Excedrin. Strong pain medicine with an extra boost to end any size headache. So the pain stops. You don't. And you feel like ruling your world again. Excedrin. Go.
Hey, that's the last crescent.
Oh, do you want it?
Yeah.
Okay, we'll split it.
Made fresh. So light, buttery, and flaky.
This is half.
That's not half.
Guys, I have more.
Do you have enough crescents?
Since when does using a dandruff shampoo feel this good? Head & Shoulders Ocean Lift. Its formula is enhanced with a sea mineral essence for scalp that's healthy, dandruff-free, and hair that's revitalized. And it has an invigorating scent that you wouldn't expect from a dandruff shampoo. For hair that's healthy and full of life, take a rejuvenating escape. Head & Shoulders Ocean Lift. Surprise yourself.
We've combined serious drain cleaning power with technology of the future. It's Liquid Plumber Foaming Pipe Snake. Clear slow drains, cleans pipe walls. Liquid Plumber Foaming Pipe Snake.
When play comes first, learning comes naturally. My little guy is so into it. This game is just his size. He's learning how to win and lose. Air-powered Action Stadium, hockey and pinball.
Play comes first at Play School.
I love baseball so much. If I could play instead of sleep, I would.
But my mom always thinks about my asthma.
She worries when I wake up and start coughing at night.
Do more to help control your child's asthma. Taken once a day in the evening, Singulair works round the clock to help prevent asthma symptoms. Ask your child's doctor about Singulair, a simple-to-take cherry chewable tablet made with kids in mind. Singulair is steroid-free and is available for children as young as 12 months. Singulair is also approved to help relieve seasonal allergy symptoms. Singulair will not replace fast-acting medicines for sudden symptoms. Your child should continue taking their own asthma medicines as prescribed. If asthma symptoms get worse, contact your child's doctor at once. Side effects are generally mild and vary by age and may include headache, ear infection, sore throat, and upper respiratory infection. Join the millions of people with asthma who have discovered Singulair.
I just want to play.
Play!
Play!
Ask your child's doctor about Singulair today.
Well, mama, don't you make me another meatloaf. Forget the mac and cheese. I want some fun piled on a bun. I want a manwich, please. Make tonight a manwich night. I want a manwich, please.
Wednesday.
Two of you will leave this room alive.
Three's a crowd.
One of you will die.
I got a bad feeling about this one.
Criminal Minds, then.
Murder was the last stop.
A new CSI New York Wednesday.
Today at 5 on CBS 2 News.
Postpone a family now and your children could pay for it later. I'm Paul Majors. Today, as more women are delaying childbirth, they could be affecting